Location of the county jail.
You've got a memo from John Ryman, our planning, Community Cultural Services Director, who oversees our planning department, on page two of your agenda. It outlines the permitted use and non-permitted uses that are currently allowed in the industrial park. I want to commend John for doing a good job in looking at the NAIC codes, formerly the Standard Industrial Classification, the SIC codes, that outline what those facilities are. And as you can see, our current zoning for that property does not allow for correctional institutions.
Right. If I could just offer this up as a summary position of where we are right now, I think based on the work that John did, some of the work that we saw from the city attorney, it's pretty clear that either from a restricted covenant or zoning standpoint, not to mention joint ownership, that this can't happen without the city's input in the process. With that said, we all know there's a lot of political back and forth going on at the county level where this decision belongs. I would submit that we rest comfortably in our position. There's been some direct contact, welcomed contact from individual county commissioners. I think we are better served to, again, remain confident and comfortable in our position around our ownership stake and our zoning regulations, and essentially field inquiries from the county when they think it's appropriate. Is everybody comfortable with that?
Sure.
See, it was my understanding that at the conclusion of a meeting with the manager and the county manager, that there was to be a meeting of subsets of the commission and the council. But my understanding that dates this week had been offered. Is that correct or incorrect?
That is correct. Well,
A date.
Tuesday evening. And essentially Tuesday evening would not work. We asked for another date and we got another Tuesday evening, which doesn't work for the same reason. But we'll work on a date.
And I appreciate Franz, running down the deed covenants as well, but it's amazing to me. I hope the county commissioners follow what, the declaration of the covenants actually require in terms of what the process is in order to allow the jail facility in there. That does take a vote by the Economic Development Commission in order to get into that process.
Right, and that's a little vague because of the reformation and restructuring of the EDC and so forth. It's obviously not currently staffed or comprised the same way it was when the rules were written. But at the same time, we have a considerable investment, a deeded interest there in the industrial park. I'm pretty comfortable with where we stand, so they'll come talk to us sooner or later.
Well, I hope so.
Yeah, but I was going to say that there's been some rumors of where the jail could be put and where it could not be put. And to that extent, if the city council would come to the table and back them in some way. But we haven't been approached with it. So until that time that we've been approached with what the county commission wished for us to do, that I think we should leave it as it is.
Everybody comfortable there?
Well, I just don't want us to come, have an emergency meeting on a 30-day notice and say, look, if you don't do this and this, we're going to miss the grant, we're going to miss this opportunity, and you guys need to step up to the plate and get this thing done in 30 days. They've been working on it for 2.5 years. I'm just saying, you know, I mean, I don't mind playing tennis, and if the ball comes to my court, I don't mind playing, but, you know, if I knew a little bit about the match up front, it would help me a little bit.
Well, that's a good analogy, good metaphor. I say we don't play.
Okay, that's fine.
Right.
I agree.
We don't even get out of the car.
I agree.
But in essence, nothing can happen really without this council having say so, and because we do have a vested interest
exactly.
in the property.
Exactly.
So right now, really, the ball is in their court, and they have to come back later to us.
Right. And I think that's an important distinction, Councilman. It's not so much where we think the jail should or should not go. It's what we think should or should not go in the industrial park.
That's right.
And so I think that's the better position, instead of, to the Mayor Pro Tem's point, getting ensnared in any kind of political to and fro. Let's just stand down and wait to hear from them.
I agree with that.
Okay. Or we have been invited to a conversation, and we will entertain that. Okay. Anything further on that?